pay attention, because that's all he has.
Yeah.
Satan only has a little bit of time. He has an allotted amount of time to destroy us. Listen, Satan has a set amount of time, and he's using that set amount of time to destroy us for eternity. Y'all get that?
Yeah.
He only has a limited amount of time, but what we allow him to do with that amount of time in the natural can destroy us for eternity. He can make a small investment that can have eternal ramifications or impact in our life.